like, nah, you gonna try to follow me home because you bought my tires.
That's true.
Okay. So, we gonna, what's, you like the song?
Or yeah, you wanna do this? I like the song.
Okay, back.
Honestly, anything that it survives is fine.
This might be a what do you call it, debatable topic, but like when people say you can't really dance if you don't know how to freestyle.
No, because some people can freestyle, can't dance. Because like cars is hard for me. Lines is hard for me.
But that choreography is hard. But if you have the natural like ability to freestyle, you know, you can come with work and practice.
Yeah.
But you're so used to freestyle just like me. I'm not good at that shit. I don't really go to classes because I be feeling like, damn, I know I can fucking dance.
Go to class. Honestly, go and don't care what nobody thinks. Because at the end of the day, we all are working. So that's one reason why I did join that studio, because I was like, man, look, I already know I ain't got it together. So let me go ahead and go so I can get it together. Like, if I had it together, I wouldn't be there. You know?
Plus, you can build your network.
Yeah,
networking into classes, other people on the same path as you, trying to get where you're trying to go.
Yeah,
they got their whole network of people you can tap into.
And my mama even said that. She was like, you need to get around people that are doing what you're doing so they don't feel away when you're doing something. And you ever, yes.
What you mean, like the jealousy and stuff?
Yeah.
Thank you, God. I'm tired of it. Like, I know we all have it, but if I feel it try to peek up, that's the moment I say, okay, Leah, why are you jealous?
Yeah.
And then I'll say, oh, because I feel like I'm less than. Why do you feel like you're less than? Go fix that.
Exactly.
And then cut it out, but most people feed into like staying in
there.
Because
their spirit is weak.
Ah, that's true. That's yeah.
Yeah, you gotta hang out with people that are doing what you're doing, so when you come into their life, they're not threatened by they should be doing more or they should be doing this. Mm-hmm. Like, no, nigga, I'm just here to be your friend.
Yeah.
If you wanna do what I'm doing, maybe I did come in your life to inspire you to do that.
Mm-hmm.
But a lot of bitches where they get it wrong, they try to trump you in it. Or they try to make you feel like you're not doing it right.
Yeah, that's so true.
Yeah.
That's true.
And I experienced that, but...
Same. I hate that.
I don't ever go.
That's why I'm like, God, can you send me people who are kind of like me? I know I'm not perfect, but like people who are on a spiritual journey.
Yes.
And we're trying to like push each other, motivate each other, not break down, because that's so easy to do. I can easily say bad words, but like lifting people up. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, come on.
And I feel like I'm attracting my soul tribe.
Yeah, for sure.
I feel like I am. Yeah.
When you asked me to dance, I was like, maybe this is it. This might be part of my soul tribe. Like, I don't know. But then I freaked myself out. I was like, don't trust people, Aaliyah.
Wait, so you did say that?
Yeah, I said that. See? When you asked me that day, I was like, oh, yeah. She asked me, like, I think I trust your soul family. I think, I don't know.
You
know.
When I actually, when she told me about you, she was like, oh, yeah, she meditates. I was like, really? Yeah. And then she was, and you were teaching dance. And that's why I wanted to work there. I was trying to teach dance again. I got booted out when COVID happened. So, my booty keeps itching. But, like, yeah, I got booted out. And then now I'm here again. And I'm getting gifted an opportunity. An individual is doing the exact same thing, you know, that I can, you know, you have friendship with.
It's
happened.
Yeah.
So it was cool. I knew it from the jump. It was you and, what's her name? Because she had mentioned it too. What's her name? Jules. Yeah. Yeah. She was really talking about, like.
I know I got to. What? That's a sign that I don't trust myself to.
What?
Saying I don't trust people.
Oh.
Yeah.
Because you can really only project the love that you got for yourself. So it's like, what are you not trusting?
And then that's what people feel for the abuse.
That's probably why, you know what? That's probably why I'm attracted so much.
Unless they don't have it for themselves, then they can't give it back.
Right.
There's no reciprocation there.
Because I'm very like, have you noticed? Like, I'm very, I don't even look people in the eyes.
Really?
I'm very like, yeah. They people say like, Aaliyah, everything you're telling me, it doesn't sound like you. I'm like, no, it's in there. I just don't say it really. Because I don't want to put spells over my life by saying it. You know, I'm speaking it because it's true, but I'm working on it. But like, I don't want to just say, oh, I'm this and but into my mind, I'm like, I'm trying, y'all. I'm trying.
Yeah, it's hard as fuck. But that's why we here. We would be dead if we had to figure it out. We'd probably be living another abundant life like the animals. They're more abundant than us. But we're the only species that are able to create a reality based off our being.
That's so true.
Yeah. So, you see them? That's the rule. They are my color. What was I saying? Oh, yeah. One day, I'm going to tell my mama. And she's going to be like, I'm proud of you, girl. I remember, I actually know that man right there. But, you know, it's not necessary to say hi. I don't know you. I changed. You changed, you know? Yo, imagine me dancing with me. I got the stepper. But girl, it ain't that cute, no. Tell them about your hat.
Oh, my hat was a hat that was made in the French province of De Janeiro. That's in Haiti. But this hat is new. And so it was on sale at the swap meet, $1.
$1?
$1.
That's why. Wow. I didn't need to touch this. Can I touch it? Okay. I kind of want to use these for my class. Should I try something like that? Putting it on.